Hey guys, welcome back to Free Car Repair. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be a super helpful video to any of you guys having a Toyota Camry. We're talking about this generation here from year 2015 to year 2017. If you guys have one of those, you need to find where your heated seats fuse is located. You actually, by the way, have multiple fuses that you will need to check. We will explain where you can find them, where you can buy cheap parts, tools, fuses, relays with a good price, quick shipping. That way you do not waste your money and time. And why it's important to test fuses and relays, all that guys will be covered absolutely free for your convenience. Make sure to stay until the end. So before we start, let us tell you a little bit about us guys. Every single car we get here at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. We take them completely apart, engines, transmission, we show you how to do practically almost anything guys. We even do body works. We have more than 12,000 free repair videos on our channels that can save you thousands of dollars in future repairs. Now on Toyota Camry guys, Camry, if you have that generation, we'll be making a video for every single fuse, every single relay, why we do all that. Due to the fact that if you're in the middle of nowhere, you need to find where your fuel pump fuse is located because your car cannot start, you can just watch that video, 1-2 minutes, you replace that fuse, that relay, you're back on the road and you're back in business, guys. Because otherwise, if you don't have your service manual, it could be really complicated. Sometimes it's hard to find. There is abbreviations that most people do not know. So we try to make it really convenient for you. Another thing, guys, if you need to buy parts, tools, fuses, relays, okay, you see that you have all these different kinds of fuses, guys, okay? You have different kinds of relays. You have these special fuses, by the way, that look like this one. Here, check this thing out. We will put the links in the description of the video below where you can get them at a good price, quick shipping. That way you do not waste your money and time. So let's start on it now. So now guys, okay, heated seats fuses, where they're located, we'll demonstrate on this 2017 Toyota Camry. You guys have multiple fuse boxes in this car. It should cover years 15, 16 and 17. You have two different fuse boxes. We'll be working in one of them. It's on the driver's side. Open the driver door. Once you do that, if you come under the dash, all the way above the pedals, you look upside down, guys, under the dash, you will see a fuse box layout that will look just like this one right here. Now, before we guys continue, let's explain quickly why it's always a good idea to test fuses and relays. So let me explain why it's super important guys to test fuses. Fuses, not often you can see if they're burnt or they're good. Sometimes they may seem perfectly fine, you think it's a good fuse, you put it back in and you end up spending money and time on parts and problems that do not exist guys, when all you had to do, test your fuse, find out it's bad, replace it, fix your problem. So we will have a video how to test a fuse, okay, different kinds of fuses, and how to test relays guys. We're going to put the link in the description of the video below, specifically to that video. Please check it out. So here now, never ever assume anything about fuses. We will explain why guys. Make sure you stand till the end. The first fuse that we need to check for the heated seats is fuse number one right here, the 10M fuse guys. Then you need to find actually fuse number 7, but that's where things get interesting. This is fuse number 1, 2, 3, 4. This is fuse 38, then 5, 6, 7. That 10M fuse right here is fuse number 7 that you need to check. After that, you will need to check fuse number 17. So that's 13, 39, 14, 15, 16, 17 right here. That fuse will need to be checked. You need to check fuse number 18 next to it as well. And you have one more fuse that you need to check. It's known as fuse number 36. And we're talking about this 10M fuse right here. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.